placed in Easy Rewards as an associate data scientist, I am very happy. Thank you, Manipal.
Basically, I'm graduated in civil engineering. I am placed in Affine Analytics as an associate data analyst.
Before this, I was doing my BTech in mechanical engineering. The placement process basically started during our second half of the second term, and the process had various rounds. First of it was the CV shortlisting round, and then there was a written round as well as a couple of interview rounds were there. I have been placed with Gramina Technologies, and I have been offered the post of associate analyst in the firm.
I'm an electronics and telecom engineering graduate. Placement activities were quite good and very well coordinated. I remember as many as 5 companies were visiting the academy on a single day. That was quite a nice experience for me. I got an offer from Affine Analytics as an associate data scientist.
Before joining the course, I was working with Cognizant as a software developer. I got placed into Litmus World as a data analyst.